Next month, an international team of astronomers will harness the power of radio telescopes across the globe to achieve the resolution of a single Earth-sized dish in order to take a picture of the black hole at the center of our galaxy. Imaging a black hole is a formidable challenge, and not just because black holes have such intense gravity that they emit nothing, not even light. They are also surprisingly small. The Milky Way's black hole, known as Sagittarius A star, is calculated to contain the mass of 4 million suns. But its event horizon, the point of no return for anything approaching the black hole, is just 24 million kilometers across, around half the distance between Mercury and the Sun. To see something so small from 26,000 light years away requires a telescope dish of global dimensions. And that is what the so-called Event Horizon Telescope is aiming to produce. Because of the difficulty of coordinating simultaneous observations at 8 facilities on 4 continents plus Hawaii, the team can observe for only 5 nights during a 10-night window in early April. The amounts of data gathered are so huge that they have to be recorded on hard drives and flown back for processing at 2 centers. It may be early 2018 or even longer before they know whether they've succeeded. The team hopes they will see a bright ring of light made up of photons orbiting close to the event horizon, with a dark disk in its center. The ring will likely be brighter on one side, where photons are boosted by the rotation of the black hole. Will there be structure in the matter swirling around the event horizon? Will the images reveal how black holes power the massive jets that often blast from their poles? The galactic center has a history of surprising us. We may see things no one expected in the very first images of its black hole.